Distinguished guest, it is a great honor to be invited to address you today, particularly on a topic so near to my heart. Technology is a tool for teaching and learning. Today, young people use digital technology in every aspect of life. All mobile devices connect us to billions of people. We have access to knowledge almost unlimited, and we create content every day, accessible from all over the world. This content is always changing, some even call it in motion. It shifts from user to user, from teacher to student, and back to the teacher. Students are less and less just consumers and have become content generators, and this the teacher has a changing role. We as educators must acknowledge this need to generate content even in less traditional formats to join our students in their quest for knowledge. From my position as a Minister of Education, I have the opportunity and the privilege to support all teachers in this aspect of their profession. And I have the support for the entire Romanian government that considers ICT as an important tool in our efforts to improve quality in education, to provide better access to learning, and to open up our educational system to the world. Our efforts are focused on how to ensure that ICT is used effectively and appropriately to help integrate learning into all aspects of our lives. This is why, among the strategic priorities of the Romanian government, we set as objectives the improvement of teachers' training by placing the accent on digital education, innovative and creative training, and the development of digital skills. Modernizing the teaching of ICT, introducing digital textbooks, ensuring high-speed internet in all schools, creating new opportunities for learning with the aid of multimedia systems, educational software, and data networks. In fact, Romania has implemented during the last 16 years a comprehensive suite of IT projects, products, and educational resources to enhance the quality of education and to increase the efficiency of all its related processes. With close to 4 million beneficiaries, students, teachers, and decision makers, more than 3,700 e-learning lessons. The projects also have dealt with textbook content enriched with interactive elements, exercises, educational games, and simulations. Project-based learning applications have been created to bring the reality of the current business world to our students. We were, through all those actions, supporting them in becoming employable citizens of a globally interconnected, fast-moving world in which everyone is a good as a value-added content he or she generates. We are currently working on the development of a national online platform for education, which will act as an open space for information and digital collaboration between teachers and students. This we call the virtual library, with open access teaching materials and MOOCs, and is aimed at facilitating content creation by 200,000 teachers and more than 2 million students. Creativity and innovation must be keywords for the modern educator, and the technological infrastructure is a necessary background for the content creation process. However, more than infrastructure, opening up our educational systems towards digital developments, creating an edu-vision for our future generations, is about opening minds of teachers and students alike to new learning methods. Thank you very much for your attention.